In this video, we'll be showing how to run the fireplace. You can use the remote, or you can use the buttons here. The fireplace, to turn it on, looks like that. You do have different levels. So you can see at our left-hand corner, it goes down. So you can have it very low, or you can have it very bright. It can be set up to put out heat, and it does have a timer on it. And again, the buttons below will also control it. And that's the fireplace.